Hello everybody, today I'm going to do an experiment on air. Let's start. So first, we need to light the candles. Now, we have to take a glass and put it on one of the candles. See, the candle stopped burning because we kept a glass on it and it didn't get air. Air has oxygen in it, which helps the fire to burn. Look, this candle is still burning because it has air. Now if I put another glass on this candle also, then in some time it will also stop burning. Thank you. Bye.